so huge. I have no idea what I'm doing. On the bags now, let's go. And now we are at my aunt's place. Being really quiet because everyone's sleeping, but I'm gonna put all this in the closet there and get ready to shower and go sleep. This is a cow.
If you rub the tummy of this, pigeon, look, the silver big rocks. Look at the pigeon.
How cloudy. He takes a good picture.
You can have it.
I know.
Huh?
You got so much fun. I know.
Come inside, chill.
Ah. No. Yeah, exactly. And then stick your hand out. You can do it. And then do the splits. Straighten your other arm and kind of lean. And you're just gonna fall on it. Yeah, straighten your arm. Exactly.
I'm gonna literally be like
split C's. Exactly. And then you kick off and you have to swing and catch it.
Huh?
I think. Unless you have the strength to use your shoulders. But you kinda have to jump. Yeah. And then you have to stand up with your leg and swing up and jump a bit. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Yeah, you see, there you go. And then try and reach up again. Caitlin. You gotta what?
Suck it in first.
Suck what in?
The climb. I gotta like...
This is the one that she's gonna be doing.
Spiritually.
And this is the gym. Woo! Okay, let's pretend my hands weren't shaking.
This guy is out. Completely out.
Oh, that was
a lot.
I know. Ah, there's another one. These poor kitties. This one's also out.
Wow. Oh, Oh my god, they even have the same, like, the Italian these things.
We go there to that hall, and then we, and then this is actually a pretty nice view. Can I take a photo for you?
No, it's okay.
You sure? That's neither for your
okay.
channel.
It's okay.
This is the size of the hill.
It's always the Rachel's entrance face. It's always gonna be like.
We went thrift shopping and we got clothes. I got a sweater. That's very cute. And now I have my grapes out. This is so cute. What is this? What is this metal rod?
Yes, that's very cool.
It's a metal rod. It's just for just for stirring. It's no other use.
Straw.
It's not a straw. It's literally just to stir the drink.
This is how they managed to charge you another $20 difference.
Time to do some work.
Partridge in a pear tree. On the second day. I have like a weird like. Weird side part today. I have like three. We have three cookie batches. Mine are ready in the oven. Like, you know, very nice, perfect cookies. So let's start with Lewis. So Lewis is trying to make gingerbread and he decides to not read the recipe. I mean, he put the ingredients in, but
I wasn't structured to read the instructions.
So right in the flour and the spices,
asked me to make everything.
He put the molasses and the milk.
I got.
And now,
well, now it's going perfect, you know?
I don't even know anymore.
No, go all the way.
This is Rachel. So basically, she's making these cookies from our little cousin's like whole class. And so she made the dough. I'm like, oh look, the gingerbread recipe doesn't have eggs in it. She's like, wait, does mine have eggs in it? She goes back to the recipe.
Yeah, I hate how much joy you're telling this story.
And there's like four eggs that she completely forgot to put in. So she takes the dough out of the freezer, thaws it, and now adds four eggs to it. So I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but yeah. Rachel? I'm here to tell you that your cookies, I'm sorry. They look like eggs right now. Let me just...
No, it's being baked.
No, really. It's just funny. Okay, well, Rachel, nice try.
Okay.
We're here with Nicole
and Rachel. Before we came, we watched Chun King Express during math class for the last day of math class.
Hello.
Yeah.
Do you want to go around?
And now we're walking around where the movie was shot.
Yes. So nice. Did you see the sunset?
We're still here with Yusong and Rachel.
Those are sunglasses. You look like a typical tourist.
And delete that.
Last day here in Hong Kong. Unfortunately, I am leaving tomorrow night around like 9:30 to the airport because my flight is on Wednesday at 12:15 a.m. in the morning. So this is gonna be my last night here, and then tomorrow I'll have the day, but then I'll be gone by night.